as I mentioned, it's Oduro getting things off to Borowski. There's a shot, and it's not far off the target, so Woodbridge taking a little early notice here as the home side in some pretty warm conditions here in Woodbridge. Their real first possession, FC London coming out of the back. Dangerous play through the goal, but very confident there. And Gillette, you know, before it has turned right back over again. As I mentioned, both these teams 1-2 in the league. Two very good teams. They've had some very big wins, scoring a lot of goals. Second here. Big tackle there. It's around the defender. Burst of pace up the sidelines. Good defensive cover there by Days. Malachi Days, that is. Hatton today. Woman in charge. Jenna Long up to take the free kick for London. Experience with Canada's women's national team as a member of the team that qualified for the Olympics, the tournament in Vancouver. Played a couple games at BC Place. Great tournament there. Canada qualifying, of course, we all know what they went on to do in London. Modric said not a member of that one, but she was part of that group that initially qualified. It was in January 2012. Playing a bit of a high press, Oduro putting some pressure on very high up. London really being forced to come out of the back here. Back away with it. Captain Kovacevic will be the one to watch offensively for London. Fortenier into the middle. Back to Fortenier. Kovacevic. Change things up. It's all the way back to Semenesh. I mentioned Kovacevic just a moment ago. 15 goals already this season. Louisiana State University, member of the 2010 under-17 Canadian women's team. That was at the under-17 Women's World Cup in Trinidad, and saw some action in 2012 at the under-20 World Cup in Japan. So some pedigree there, 22-year-old Jade Kovacevic, number 9, captain for London. Now swinging it around the back. Duro keeping an eye on things, as is Gorovsky. Long ball. Almost finds Kovacevic.
Be there! Come on, buddy! Be there!
Ray gets it back, and then Sabadash knocks it long. Keep it in, so London has a chance here to step onto the front foot. A couple minutes into the game. Modric's head. Room to run. Boskarovsky on the left side there. It's time to pick up a pass. Gets her head up, cuts around the defender, goes down, and penalty is given. Boskarovsky went down. Morgan Blair, so she just cut across her. Nowhere to run for Gorovsky. She goes down, not much of a protest there. And Woodbridge with a chance to take the early lead. Do it herself after drawing the penalty. Blagunka and Gorovsky. Emily Gillette for the lead.
Feel the fight! Everybody come alive! Everybody come alive! Feel the vibe! Everybody come alive! Feel the vibe! Everybody come alive!
London, unfamiliar territory. And you're 8-0. You don't have much experience being behind in games, so now they're going to have to find a way to get one back.
Woodbridge goal scored by number 19, Vladenka Gorovsky, in the 6th minute.
I'm going Gorovsky. Intercepted right away. Ellis. Modder said nice little turn from her. She finds it through. Here's the goal scorer once again. On Morgan Blair, one on one. She's going to do into the middle of Duro. Just outside the 18. Now this little thing's got to go outside. Gorovsky. Nice little 1-2 move into the middle. How's it going? Oh, the goal! And then threw it away. Megan Scott early. Signs of impressive attack from Woodbridge. They're already up one, could have been two. Gillette looked like she was beaten. Underside of the bar, wasn't. London. Acts a little bit fortunate to still just be down one goal.
Goalie high!
Gorovsky with the penalty. Woodbridge up 1-0 on FC London. Thank you very much for joining us. Happy Canada Day weekend, everyone, in Toronto here. It's also a big Pride weekend. So lots going on a spectacular July weekend, the first weekend of July. Here, Woodbridge leading 1-0 on the league leaders, FC London, Oduro. To Gorovsky a little bit too much. Well, the main one on third off of the defender, makes a corner kick. Really impressive afternoon. Duro started that play. He has 10 goals this season. He's a Memphis player, spent some time over in Germany as well. 5 caps in his run with national team. He most recently played at the 2013 Cyprus Cup when he had coach in the veteran, 120 World Cup as well in 2012. So some good pedigree in this team. Might have said the corner.
I think that's a good corner.
First game of the doubleheader here at Fond Grove. Game two men's teams will be in action. The London and the Woodward Strikers.
Fight hard!
It kicks off at 7:30, but here it's the ladies to start off the day. Woodbridge really on the front foot in this one so far. One goal, one shot off the bar, some great offensive outbursts so far. And I'm not his head. Over the middle, laid off by two or a little bit too far. Long intercepted, but Woodbridge right back in possession.
Woodbridge goal scored in the 11th minute.
11th minute goal there.
By number 11, Alicia Motorshead.
Need to find something here. The leaders, as I mentioned, unbeaten, 8 wins. Haven't dropped a point yet this season in very much unfamiliar territory. Headed out by Ellis. A little bit further forward now. They need to find something. There's still plenty of time left. The 2 goals down at this stage. They haven't really had much pressure yet offensively, but here they come now into the attack. Cortenia crossed over. Benatti tries to get to it, but he's beaten the ball. Days loses it. She turned right over. Ushering the ball out, getting the shoulder in. Hope Sabadash hasn't had much to do so far. On the action's been at the other end. Has a chance to knock one long here. Slides the ball through. Kovacevic into the area, crossed in. It's a good ball. There's nobody there. Nicole Nielsen tried to come in late, but it was just too far in front of her. London trying to get a reply, down 2 goals. But now on the counter, Woodbridge. Duro's alone, unmarked here. Advantage play, there's a foul on the play. The advantage is play, nicely done. Duro. Oh, probably not. Free kick. It's Gronowski involved again. It's like Morgan Blair called for the foul. Took Gronowski out before the ball got to her. Blair also called for the foul. I'm not happy with some of the calls so far, just the time. The referee for today having a quick word with her. She's like some of the words being said to her, but his mom has said over the ball, the only one. Take this free kick. Great position. Goals number 40 and 41 on the season. Through nine games, this will be the ninth game for Woodbridge. Not a bad offensive tally. They've only conceded six. Pretty well put together here. Pretty well put together team, rather. Well, they haven't been able to bother them so far too much offensively. Drops right back.
Ball up to Gronowski.
Palm is there. quickly hit on the counter, almost came out. Very alert for that one. They get numbers back quickly. And then they can put the turn and counter. Now slowing things down. Glad one for her teammates to drop as Sabadash will likely launch one long here. Kinds of space. She's almost near the halfway line. Long run for the goalkeeper. Very quickly. Really clogging up a lot of those passing lanes or chances in the air. So London's going to have to figure something out here. Down two goals. Portenya. Good turn. Gets a foot in. Good breakup play from Woodbridge, but still an FC London. Still an opportunity here. Around two, good run from the defender, cuts it into the middle. Mater's not there, then she turns it right over to Benatti. Attempt blocked. Right to Sabadash. Quickly thrown out. Temperatures are on the upper side.
There will be a short water break.
A bit of a water break.
Shadow to my light, did you feel us?
Patriots high graded, so it's a precaution, obviously. Getting us back away.
Oh, yeah.
Kova Savage, can she get there?
Hey, come on, Rep!
Come on, Rep!
Hey, Rep, call it both ways!
Savitz is going to take this one. Ball into the middle. It's a good one. Right back towards Savitz. Throwing. Good kick given there.
Come on, ref!
A little overzealous running into the back of Ellis. Under a little bit of pressure. They come away now and have a chance to get it out of their area for at least a few more minutes. 18 minutes remain in the first half. 2-0 Woodbridge. 2 goals voted on for Dr. Kowalski. Sam put the ball behind her. Tried to spring Kova Savage quickly with the ball. A little bit too hard for her. Right to Hope Savadash.
Keep them here, ladies. Keep them here. We got this. I understand.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a Woodbridge substitution. Coming out of the game, number 23, Taylor Tallheimer. Going into the game, number 17, Domenica Phillip.
Woodbridge making an early change here. Taylor Tallheimer, looking pretty good out there. It's gotta be injury related for her to come off. She's replaced by Domenica Phillip. She'll slot right back in there as left back.
Nice, Jay.
Get the ball away. Jay Kovacevic, but no damage done. So early on, first half change here. About 30 minutes in. The layoff. Once again, on Modric gets around her. Zanotti with the run through the middle, slides the ball through, but it's cut out. Now Sim. Days. Once again, at the other end, it's Zanotti breaking up the play.
One more, one more.
A spell of possession play for a moment. Oh, under pressure. Gets around. gets it on Monty's leg. But also, he hit the second time. Towards Sim on the right foot. Gillette wisely wants to go wide. That one. Get up now. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Woodbridge. Shouting some instructions off the bench, his team up 2-0 against the league leaders. Under a bit more pressure in the last few minutes. Now here's a run by Kovacevic. Gets the ball taken off her briefly. She gets it right back again. Ooh, great run, but there's a good hard tackle in there, and Woodbridge can come the other way. Foot race between her and Megan Scott. Now Aduro on Scott, now puts it off Scott, and it's a point kick. Nice and done. Woodbridge. Corner.
Yellow card issued to FC London number 23, Chelsea Zavitz.
Here, looks up. Megan Conte. Crowd here as well. Is it possible to make a little bit of a a 15 break.
Come on, come on!
Slided for Kovacevic, but didn't too far, but she nicely tackles in to get possession of the ball. Woodbridge back in numbers, as is always the case. She tries a hopeful long cross. Takes over everybody out for a cool kick. Goal before half would do London some wonders, but we're running out of time here. They have responded pretty well to going down two goals. Plenty of possession, but it seems to let them have it. They really do know how to close up any space really quickly. But now Kovacevic on that right foot with the pace into the area. Woodbridge there, back full force.
Yes, Montier, shoot one
east! Or Chenier.
Feel that gap.
She crosses in. Once again, it's a red shirt who's first to it. Forte.
Is it Jenna?
Yes, it's Jenna.
Stuff, Larson. Back. Blair. Scott. You roll on her. Scott's pass picked off, and then she gets it right back again. Probably see a couple minutes added at the end. Euro has three defenders on her. Trying to slide it from Modric's head, but it's picked off to the recovering. Turner for Tenor. Turner's now has room. Tries to go over the top, but it's not really to anybody in particular. It's going to roll out. Hopes to have it actually let it go for a goal kick. Get off two more seconds of this first half. Her team comfortably in front here, 2-0. Home side. Chance for one final attack for FC London to get something on the board heading into the locker room. Nielsen, the best pass goes out for a throw to Woodbridge. Probably take their time a little bit here.
Let's go, ladies! Hello, Zilin, Luke!
Sam on the turn. By Jarofsky, but Blair ends up on the cut it out. Find her again. Once again, and it's always been the case so far in this first half. Woodbridge there to snap out any attack. Still going to be an FC London throw. Seconds remaining in the first half. Of course, there'll be some time added. More than likely. On Hilton Kalea. Benatti. Zavitz tries to find Kovacevic, but she's muscled out. Free kick given, though. Kovacevic was sandwiched in between two defenders there.
The referee has indicated 2 minutes of extra time. 2 minutes of extra time.
That'd be 2 minutes stoppage time here in the first half. Probably a last kick at it here for FC London. Free kick in a good spot. Scott's there. Kovacevic there. Three defenders back though. Four player Walsh and Woodbridge. Kovacevic into the wall. do at this point in time. You want to see a 2-goal lead into the half. Getting a quick word. Obviously, and the ball was gone. Went in a little recklessly. Jessica had a very good job of things today.
You got this!
Stern when she needs to be. Can't really get it past the first defender. Wickford would be more than happy to keep her out by the sideline there, away from goal. But now she hasn't a chance in the penalty, or Kovacevic shot, but stopped. To be safe, and with that, we reach halftime two early goals. Felicia Monters, it has the hometown.
Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the first half, Woodbridge Strikers 2, FC.
Ontario action here, FC London at the Woodbridge Strikers. London made a change here to start the second half. Chelsea Zavitz placed by number 24, Sarah Vanderland.
You got it all, Pundit?
This is the final seconds. Everybody's out. Everybody's ready to go. It's London to get us underway. Down 2 goals. Just joining us. It was 2 early first half goals. First, Borowski from the penalty spot. A few minutes in, then a couple minutes after that, Alicia Monas had great time. Banged it across from close range. Woodbridge up 2-0. Battle of the first top two teams in League One Ontario. 8-0. Woodbridge hosts the second place team with the advantage now. London did start to creep forward late. Sort of noticed that they're in for a bit of a fight here. Woodbridge with the ball. Second half gets underway. First of 2 games here. This team, same 2 clubs, will be added at 7:30, but on the men's side of things. Otter's head. Borowski. Ship it back for Aduro. Gets a second crack at Aduro. In room, onside. One on one. Goal kick. Done for Megan Scott to get it off Aduro and out for a goal kick. Borowski from the spot. She hit the bar not long after that. It was the first 20 minutes with Woodbridge really on the front foot. London was slow to get into the game, but they did get into it. Scott. Days. First half substitute. Lots of bodies in the penalty area. Borowski, shot from a long way out, it's off the inside of the post.
Come on, girls, help him!
Gillette beaten. But Borowski, after going off the underside of the bar in the first half, that one's off the inside of the post to the left of Gillette. And then she also has a goal, so it's been a busy day for Borowski. Wonderful long-range trailing effort. Gillette was beaten.
upright.
Hit on me.
Use your body.
The old days. Shoot that Hilton play. Motter's head. On the turn.
Good turn.
Joanna Ellis over the top. Rofsky. Cut out.
Yes, I'm safe. Go.
If she sees someone in the room, she's back there. Nielsen. Advantage given. Still Nielsen. Bender last. Go to save it. Come up off her arm.
Get up.
He's still going. Come to save it. Shot. That's just time.
We have a Woodbridge substitution leaving the field, number 18, Jelana Ellis, entering the field, number 22, Sophia Borea.
Thank you. Romski. Kovacevic, it's a nice ball. Kovacevic racing onto it. It's one on one. Kovacevic with the shot. Oh, it goes into the batter.
Come on, bro!
Foul, it's a corner.
Wanted
a foul there, but
let's see if he's just going to
shrug off the defender, get a shot away. There's one to the post. Head off of Duro. Now for a London throw. Nice little turn to get away from the defender into space, tries to slide it through Dorovsky. Cut out there, Jenna Hall. Cutting across to break up the play.
Go!
Sierra Thomas. Play Nielsen, now that's cut out. In the first half, Richards does a very good job of first getting numbers back behind the ball, and they switch into the defensive side of things. They're very good at reading the play, cutting off passes, intercepting passes. Cooled off quite a bit, sun's really behind the clouds right now. It's an absolutely spectacular day here in Woodbridge. It's Canada Day weekend. Getting some nice aerial action.
That's Jenna.
She has a couple caps for the Canadian women's national team. Played in the qualifying tournament 4 years ago. Qualifying. A couple games. Three big teams who are going to be back out of the Rio in a couple weeks' time. Sim picking up the yellow card for pulling back a little bit too much there.
Long turn, yeah! Good job, ref!
Gotta see it from the and had her arms around her a little bit too much.
Yellow card issued to Woodbridge striker number 5, April Sin.
Comfortable. What's up? I'm Han Aguro. Low ball in the shot. Tries to quickly distribute. Back and then after the free kick was given, there's a
ladies, play our game, let's go!
Knock over there.
Play our game, come on, I'm done!
That's Montana Fortenia, number 13, going into the butt.
Yellow card issued to FC London, number 9, Jade Kovacevic. Woodbridge substitution, coming out of the game, number 19, Vladenka Gorowski. Going into the game, number 14, Sarah Ouso.
So Gorowski's day is done. Pretty exciting afternoon for her. Wins a penalty, scores the opening goal, hits the crossbar in the first half, hits the post in the second half. A well-earned rest now for her. It may have put her stamp on the game. The team up 2-0 on the league lead. League One Ontario, the leaders FC London. First new one, 3 minutes ago, we put the Woodbridge. The sun is back out now in full force. You can feel it. Anyone here today will be slightly charred by the end of things. It's very hot now with the sun out in full force. When you feel the breeze, it really does help, but still a good day. Considering any other alternatives that could be happening right now. A few words with Russo.
Stop wasting time, let's go! Come on, let's go! There you go, now!
Emotions are in check.
Pass run!
April, 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 April
goals for the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a FC London substitution coming off the field. Number 10, Nicole Nielsen, going into the field of play. Number 18, Claire Monyard.
Got about almost 26 minutes to affect the outcome of this game. Currently 2-0 Woodbridge, still two first half goals, the difference. The ball around in possession. Try to go forward. Too far for a looser. So that's their claim. We're tightening things up with this result. First loss of the season, they go around with 8 wins. A 6-win of the year for Woodbridge.
Hustle, all right.
There's a 3-point gap at the top if this result holds.
Play back to Jenna, play back to Jenna! Hey! Boy.
Potter's head reached that one well, breaks up the play. So Lucy to come towards her. Correa leaves it for Mottershead. Mottershead for the long way out. It's always going over.
Let's go, move!
It had some room to run onto it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we had a Woodbridge substitution. Leaving the field, number 12, Michaela Days. Entering the field, number 21, Emily Petrangelo.
Petrangelo, defender, University of Pittsburgh. 10 years old, she played for Canada, the U-17 Women's World Cup in 2012. Covered by Jean. Internationally coming off the bench for Woodbridge.
Pick up!
She's still taking away a lot of things. Conte. Finally a shot. Well done. Petrangelo. off of the shot. Gillette got back into her goal, nicely tipped over. Oh, now Dominika Philip to take the corner for Woodbridge. Came on the first Taylor Dahlmeier. Get a left foot onto this one. Cross into the middle. Duro brings it down. Back to goal now, though. For options, she's surrounded by London players. Can't really find many red shirts. Another cross into the middle. Gillette's there. Comfortably, confident. Finds that one and quickly tries to distribute. On the counter. Hold the save and she tries to get to spin, but can't hold on to that one. Bending pressing higher. Moving to force something, needing to keep it in the offensive third. Now it's like we're going to pause for another few minutes with the feed out. It's going to be another quick water break. Past the midway part of the half. We'll take a quick pause and rejoin.
No, it's a water break.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a short water break. Yeah.
Racing down on her. And then Steak would have been jumped on right.
Good work, guys. Spotted there, and plays blown dead.
Yellow card issued to Woodbridge Strikers number 9, Jada Hilton Pelea.
Hesitated a minute and then continued on, and then the ball just goes out. Lines up for offside. Looks like Elise came back from an offside position to hold herself in the play. That's when the flag went up. On the end of it, on Blair, Blair does well to win that one, and then puts it out for a throw in. Substitution coming into the game. Oh my.
We have a substitution for FC London. Coming off the field, number 6, Denise Fortin. Going into the game, number 66, Alex Clements.
And then Thomas is out as well.
Second substitution, leaving the field, number 12, Sierra Thomas. Entering the field, number 21, Robin Scott.
It was 66, so there were it was 666 up on the board. So if you read anything into that 666 is up on the board for a substitution, which I've never seen before. In transition here. Can't find the right ball. See out as much of the clock.
It's
the ninth game for Woodbridge. They're holding conceded 6 goals this season. Very, very stout defense. Duro now, getting the ball in her own half. Gets around one defender. And sees Barea. Tackle in the area, down goes the player. Nothing given, that was Petrangelo going down. Confident on the ball, turns things around, looks for a defender. Finds Phillip. Still Woodbridge's ball. Substitution coming in for London.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have an FC London substitution. Leaving the field, number 20, Jenna Hung. Entering the field, number 14, Olivia Shromowski.
Thank you. And then the high pressure up the field as well that forces London to really come out of the back a long way to build something up. Mary Orton and Joe Parolin's team. Potter's head. Slides it through Petrangelo. Cuts it across. Rusu's there, gets to it. To block the attack, and then there's a shot. Not much on it from Petrangelo. Not too happy with the call. Comes down quite forcefully. Shermosky wasn't happy with it because she thought she just sort of lightly ran into Sim and Sim went down, but say a few too many words to the referee and they're not going to respond favorably to you.
That's it, Woodbridge, just possess it.
Woodbridge just been running out the final few minutes here in possession, Monter's head. Now substituted, who's also hit the post and the crossbar with shots, so a lot of missed opportunities, so close opportunities rather from Woodbridge. Still up 2-0 though.
Good turn.
Remember it's normal time here in the first in the second half, rather. London, time is running out, just about seeing their perfect season disappear so far. They're 8-0. Haven't dropped any points. Minutes away from that happening here. That's the second place team in New Orleans area. Ponte swinging a miss on one, but she gets a second chance to clear it, and she does.
Give it to her.
Right there.
That's it.
Rusu.
Peter, one-on-one.
One-on-one with Angelon. Rusu can turn on the pace if she needs to. That wide forward euro onside. Euro slips, and Vanderlaan takes it off her. Still with a shield now. Euro's trying to kill as much of the clock as she can. Tackle came in from Alex Clement.
Do it zero,
pay attention. That was a bit dangerous. He's already on a yellow card. Just a free kick there. Mottershead breaks up the play once again. Seems to always going to be in the right place to break up an attack. He tries to find Aduro, but a bit too hard for Aduro. Tells her to keep a little calmer.
Defense.
It's a long way from goal. He's more than happy to see her out there. He's got it in the goal scoring position, but now Porter Savage, good run. Boxed in the middle.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has indicated an additional 4 minutes of extra time. 4 minutes.
Speed. He can really fly if he gets the chance to. working a bit too hard at his
knee.
Megan Scott.
15 seconds, let's go!
Drops back in numbers, gives London half the field essentially. You're gonna have to break that down if you're FC London. Tall order indeed. Mottershead. Can't control.